What's up, fish tank people? YouTube, fishtanktv.com, hobbyists, whoever the hell you are, what's up? Good news for the fish. They're looking good like they always do, but we're going to have like 4 or 5 days in a row where it's like 80 some degrees. Monday in 2 days, it's supposed to be a high of 89 fucking degrees. That means this water's going to be nice and toasty, meaning they might spawn. I'm really looking forward to that.